For the nightly crazies. This is the time of the night that I let the kittens out. And we're going to add a new mix tonight. There we go, this. Sandy and Sunny. All right, you're going to get dizzy for a few minutes while I move it, get everybody out. Who's this? This is Tallulah. Come on, Tallulah. Yeah. And this is Monty. He's hanging out in his favorite spot. Come on, Monty. You want to come out? Can you come on, show him how you climb down out of there. Come on. See the way he hangs out? I'm going to have to help him out tonight. Come on. Come on, sweetie. There you go. All right, now. These kittens met the new boy today. This is our wonderful gentle giant. This is Tippy. And he and the kittens are so funny interacting with each other. And I'm going to just try and... Come on, Tippy. There we go. They usually poof up when they see him because he's so big. All right, there he is. Yep, I guess they're getting used to each other now. Look at him. Aww. Nice baby Tippy here. Mm-hmm. What do you think, Tippy? What do you think of all these babies, huh? Yeah. Now tell me he's not going to interact with the kittens tonight. He wants to sit on my lap. Sweet boy. Yeah. Now that's Sandy. She's a little afraid of him. She hunkers down and poofs up, but then she goes back because she's also curious. He so wants to play with these babies. What is that, Tippy? Hand? That's just a little one. Good, Tippy. Good, honey. He's watching the babies. They're playing down the other end of the room. And I think there's one underneath my chair. Yep. There we go. She's going to get brave. This is a 13-pound muscular cat. He's a gentle giant. Tallulah's, that's Tallulah's tail you see here. Yeah. He wants to play. I think this boy's just learning how to play. Where he lived before, all the other cats picked on him. Well, what do you think, Pippi? The interactions this afternoon were really funny. It was so cute. I guess they all just got kind of used to each other now, and the kittens are just going about their business. You know, it's just another cat out in the room. I'm going to give you some kitten fun here, too. That's Sandy. Look at her all poofed up. There's her brother playing by himself over there in the corner. That's Monty. Is he gonna sneak up on Tippy? He's not too sure about it, but Tippy. Come here, Tippy. Come on over here, honey. Come on, big fella. Hey, handsome. Oh, there's my handsome boy. Yes. Such a sweet boy. Such a sweet boy he is. Yeah, sweet boy. We're going to get that medicine from the vet tomorrow for his ears. He's got some irritation inside his ears that we need to get some Crisoderm in there and soothe it for him. This cat hasn't got a mean bone in his body. What do you think? You want to come up here? Huh? Sit on my lap? Check out the cages. Now, come on, Tippy. You don't need to be eating kitten food. You're big enough. Got some kittens over here getting wild. Of course, every time there's a wild kitten, it's always Tallulah in the middle of it. Go ahead, go get Tallulah, Tibby. Tallulah's hiding in that. Tallulah's in the tunnel here. What's the matter, Tippy? She gets into little spots that your big body can't fit into, huh? Okay, now he's gonna play. Cat in this cage doesn't seem to like other cats. Oh, now you gonna talk to him? Hi, Roxy. This is what he does. He just sits and he watches.